Okay guys, so for today we're gonna cook some Cajun boil, and my version of Cajun boil is different from everybody. So first, what I'm gonna do, what I did is I boiled water first, bring it to boil, and then I have sweet potato, onions, and a garlic hot sauce. I have some Old Bay seasoning. I do have some chili powder, black pepper, have parsley, and I have a California garlic and herb seasonings. And of course, salt. And I have basil leaves, and also of course, we're not gonna forget the butter. And I use the butter, the unsalted butter, which is lanolin's unsalted butter. So first, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this onion and put it in the boiling water. Let's do this just like that. Okay, that is that right there. And then just put it here. That's the onion. Next is, I'm gonna put the corn. So that's the corn right there. So what I have in my Cajun boil, I have mussel, shrimp, and a king crab, and a crab legs, and what else? I don't have a lobster today. Usually the lobster, sometimes it's like cheap, but lately they've been expensive, so I did not get me a lobster. Instead of lobster, I'm just gonna put shrimp. That. And that. And of course, I have my sweet potatoes. Sweet potato make the food sweet, usually. But we'll see this time. Okay, and another one. Just cut the tip and cut them. Yes, sweet potato can be really hard sometimes when they're uncooked. But that's okay. Okay. So I'll bring them to boil until they get cooked. And now we're gonna put our seasonings. So of course I'm gonna put the seasonings, the Old Bay will be Old Bay seasoning, like this. Okay, and then I'm gonna put some chili, It's the chili powder. Then next, I'm gonna put some black pepper. Oops. And then the California garlic and herb seasoning. Which is, this is so good. And then the bay leaves. Of course, don't forget the salt. Just bring him to boil. Right there. Let them cook. And in a second, I'll show you guys what I have, which is the king crab. It is right here. That's the king crab. So I'm gonna put it there. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take this out. Once they cook, they are cooked, and then I replace the seafood. So that's how we do it. Do that. And I will be right back. Guys, I take out the corn, sweet potato, potatoes, and the sausage. I take them out and I put the crab legs, the king crab in there. Sorry guys, I totally forgot to show you. And I put that away after the this out. So now I'm just waiting for this to boil, and then I'm gonna put the shrimp and the mussel. Guys, now that it's boiling, I'm gonna put the shrimp, which is right here. Put the shrimp. It's the garlic. So this is already cooked. So. And then I'm gonna put them on the top. Cooked. So, and then everything will be ready. Oh no, I forgot. I'm gonna show you guys how to make my sauce. Okay. Make my sauce. Which is, I'm gonna move this to the other side. So I'll put the butter. And then the garlic. I used this much garlic already. That one, I got this in Walmart. Bell pepper, of course. Oops. Like lots of bell pepper, and I'll show you guys what it looked like. That's what it looked like. Like. And let's turn that off. that the shrimp is cooked.
Thank you guys for watching, and this is my version of my Cajun boil.